Hello students, here is our next question, which is NCERT examiner and very important, and moreover it is one of the previous board questions as well. The times in seconds taken by 150 athletes to run 110 meters hurdle race are tabulated here. Okay, which means time in seconds 13.8 to 14 seconds. There are two athletes, they completed, and 14.0 to 14.2 four athletes, and so on like that. Then find the number of athletes who completed the race in less than 14.0 seconds. So for that, so two more additional columns we need to make, that is cumulative frequency means, I believe you all know, otherwise the adding from top to bottom, okay, adding top to bottom, the sum of up to previous terms, sum of up to previous term, that is cumulative frequency, adding cumulative. So taken time, this is, if you take less than here 14 seconds in this column, less than 14.2, in this column less than 14.4, in this column less than 14.6, in this column 14.8, and in this 15 seconds. Cumulative frequency here is less than 14 seconds. How many athletes has completed? There are 2, and less than 14.2, 2 plus 4, that is 6, and less than 14.4, that is 2 plus 6 plus 5, that is 11, and less than 14.6, 11 plus 71. That is 82. That's it. Actually, in this question, they have asked us only find the number of athletes who completed the race in less than 14.6 seconds. That is here 82 athletes. Therefore, 82 athletes who has completed the race in less than 14.6 seconds.